Lord Ram, for protecting his wife, he fought a war. Millions of demons were killed just for one woman. If it was a Kali Yuga, people would have said, hey, it's not worth. One woman and you are fighting and killing so many demons. He said, when I got married to Sita in Mithila, I gave a promise to my wife, when there will be any problems, troubles in your life, I will be in the front. There are 7 Pedas. 3 times Prabhuji is in the front, or 4 times Prabhuji is in the front, and Mataji 3 times in the front. That means, whenever there is a trouble, any problems in your life, I will be there to protect you. And for any credit or any enjoyment, you will be in my front. Now she needs me. So Lord Ram fought a war. Again, if there is no God in the center of your life, why will you bother about protecting your partner? One time one person asked a question to Prabhupada. Swamiji, are women equal to men? Swamiji said, no. Women are not equal to men. Women are better than men. And how they are better than men? Prabhupada very clearly mentioned this. Because women can accept any position. This is Prabhupada's as it is words. Women can accept any position. Men cannot accept any position. And they are more tolerant than men. Therefore, they can tolerate their husband. They can tolerate their children. And they can tolerate their household life. Therefore, they are better than men. In Vedic culture, we have Matru Deva Bhava, Pitru Deva Bhava. This concept, right? My parents, my mother, my father, they are worshipable as God. Do you find this concept in modern world? No way. No way. The old parents becomes a burden. This is modern world. And Vedic concept, till the last breath of my parents, I will serve them. Because Matru Deva Bhava, Pitru Deva Bhava. Shivaji Maharaj, he said, whatever I am today, whole credit goes to my mother, Jiza Mata. She gave me training. Every day she would tell me the stories of Lord Ram, Lord Krishna, from Mahabharata, from Ramayana. And this is how I've been trained by my mother.